All right, guys, so we are backstage at the Latin AMAs con La Familia Derbez. Obviamente, pues tenemos la serie, right, that you guys are embarking and revealing, really, a lot of, you would say, even like personal things, right?
Oh my God, it was very challenging. It was very intense. It was, none of us had any experience, you know, doing this kind of shows. So it was rough. But I think in the end, it was an amazing experience as a family, and the pub, I mean, the audience, I think, is going to love it.
You know, ayer entrevisté a Eugenio Derbez. ¿Lo conocen?
No.
Sí, lo conocen, lo conocen. Y le pregunté qué fue off limits, right, en producción. Did you guys have anything? I would have probably like two or three things off limits. That it's I wouldn't just, want.
I guess we were trying constantly.
Valid had 20 things.
No. We were very open, honestly, in this. I think we were trying constantly to control things so we didn't show our privacy or certain things. We failed.
Of course. Of
Big
course,
time.
Of
we
course.
Definitely did. So you guys are going to see things that we didn't really want for you guys to see, which is exciting for you. Maybe right. Not so much for us, but hey, it's there, and I guess we're gonna get to know each other better.
When you guys get that love from the public, you know, what does that make you feel like? When I tell you that right now, how do you feel about that?
I don't know. I mean, I don't feel like a royal family at all.
You're the princess. You're
especially
the princess.
Especially if you see the series, we're not royal at all. We're gonna see the worst and the. I mean. A little bit of the best, but mostly the worst.
But I think the most important thing is that you'll see you guys are just a family like anyone else, right?
Yes.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
José Eduardo, right? Right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Mentira, no, I saw that.
What do you think about this song?
La verdad me cacho como está.
Papaloteando.
Pues es un tema bien importante que nos afecta a todos los latinos. Entonces, ¿qué opinas acerca de eso?
Ah, ¿te parece gracioso?
Mira, yo no me reiría de ese tema.
Yo no me reiría de ese tema.
Paz mundial.
Buenísima la respuesta. Bueno, gracias por estar aquí, en serio. Los amo, los amo. O sea, para la temporada 2 puedo ir de vacaciones.
De una, te vienes con nosotros en la mesa.
Buenísimo. Nos vamos.
Tú solo, sin nosotros.
No, nos vamos a Colombia. Vamos, vamos. Gracias, amigos.